My name is Natalia Bosova, and today I am here at the Kukan BLA School dormitory study. Today is Christmas night, and we have wonderful special guest today, all the way from America, Miss Barbara Eaton.
I'm so delighted to be here with you.
Christmas cookies brought from America.
No, you
these
cannot
are special have. From America.
You have cookies.
Radical cookies.
You have radical cookies.
Oh, thank you so much.
You remember the Communist Party?
No. We don't discuss parties.
What is this?
Because the party is for the cookies.
What is this?
Oh, cookie? Cookie party.
The Communist problem
your cookies.
Was lack of cookies.
You know, eat cookie, Mr. Kremasov.
I want a few cookies. I have cookies for friends. And then I will leave. You have a cookie.
No, I don't want cookies.
Yeah, it's very nice, and if you like, I'll give you more.
This is decoration.
Beautiful decoration. Today, Miss Eaton, tell me about yourself. Where are you from in America?
Well, in America, because, you know, it's a vast, vast and confusing landscape. And because I've been radicalized prior to my birth, I do not have a birthplace specifically in America.
This is a good wheel.
I am only traveling through the hyperspace of America.
Oh.
To perfect a new form of dance, and the visitor who brought the cookies, he is quite familiar with the dance that we're working on.
Mr. Kremasov, yes, he is.
He's quite familiar, so he could describe it in his own lovely vernacular. I enjoy hearing him speak so much.
It's on dance. Totally experimental. She dance in a way that makes New York very experimental. In the United States, it becomes very experimental. There are no dancers present. There is no music. The curtain never opens.
That's right.
And
we have done
there,
away with the music,
a
with the dances.
Space experience of dance.
And the hyperspace exists in the consciousness of those participants who are both audience and performers simultaneously.
This makes the world...
So let me ask you a question about experiment dance. So you take class every day, but if curtain never opens, audience never sees
never
you,
open.
Why
That's
you
right.
take class?
Because it is the inner life of the dancer that the class devotes itself to the inner life of the dancer. It is for the dancer's soul to be perfected.
Excellent.
Wow. So in how you rehearse this experiment, how you rehearse dance, does there special choreography for nothing?
Oh, no, it's not for nothing.
But then
it is,
you know,
it
too.
Is for all
time. All
it
time.
Is for all time, the past, the future, and it is for the interplanetary time.
Oh.
The time that's beyond not just New York, not just America, not just Russia, ballet, the Earth, but this is beyond global.
When you do global planetary dance, you...
You don't use your body.
Wait, so what do you do?
You use your non-body.
He's right.
You use your non-body.
He really gets it.
You
he
have
really
matter, antimatter. Body, antibody.
When you fight That's antibody.
You have uncle... And
so it's like virus. You know, when you have an antibody against something, you have the antibody.
That's right.
You've got it.
You're very good. So you take the antibody.
Oh, God. It's a good. Okay, so you do antibody dance. So it's like dancing without time or space.
You've got it. You've got it.
Very good.
And so it's like negative dance.
It's negative.
It's in the negative.
You become negative. The two negatives become positive.
So unless they're both negative and one is neither positive nor
negative.
That's right. But it's what we call boson. It's a boson. It is the God particle. This is the purpose, to reach the God particle in your dance.
In the dance. It's so necessary.
You will learn of this when you're older.
So what you're going to work on doing antibody dancing planetary global?
Well, to be honest, the next phase will be freeing us even from these traps of linguistic conventions. And verbal expression is not capable of describing the dance and the radical forms that it's about to take.
But you will still be doing South Pacific next week when you return.
South Pacific. No, we've gone to North Pacific.
North Pacific. It's like a...
Opposite,
is it? Is South Pacific like the musical?
But see, we have musical with no
music. It's no music, it's an anti-music.
We have dance with no body.
She's going to do sound of no music.
That's correct.
No sound of music.
No sound of music. This is truly interesting. How you're capable of taking body and making it nothing.
It's truly amazing, isn't it?
It's magic.
That's it.
So are we going to in class that you teach us tomorrow?
Tomorrow in the class.
Are you going to do anti-dance?
We're going to do
other
special that we have not been able to do up to this time. So it will be a new experience for you and your students tomorrow.
I can't reveal it now,
unfortunately.
Oh, this is so exciting. I'm so excited for antibody.
I'm so happy to be here with you.
Oh, we're so happy.
And delighted
so
that
happy.
You...
Oh, my God! Sabatchka just grabbed cookie from cookie bar. What do you do? What is that, Sabatchka?
That's one of the things.
Sabatchka, eating cookie. You're going to throw up, Sabatchka.
So what you do? Tomorrow you give a talk of what it was like with Miss Eaton teaching you the non-spatial, non-temporal,
antibodies.
Yes,
non-dance.
That's right. And tomorrow I'll be tuning in. You know, I'll be. I'll be flying back to America tomorrow after the class. So I'll be tuning in to the YouTube video blog to find out more from you.
Okay, so how the students appreciated this new and radical form of art. I will ask students what they other fellow classmates about and this wonderful experience we're going to have tomorrow. It will be amazing. Absolutely amazing.
Amazing. And
so
I
thank you so much.
Thank you for inviting me. I just enjoyed it so much.
So it's wonderful. So thank you so much, everybody. This was Miss Barbara Eaton from America. Thank you. Good night.
Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year. Thank you. Goodbye, everybody.